my fifth grade violin players. Today I'm going to be playing for you the violin part two, Chins and Pins. As a reminder, you're going to start at the very beginning of the song. You will play all the way until the very last line where it says dies al fine. From there, you will go back to measure five and then play all the way till you see the word fine, which is pronounced fine, and that's the end. Your tempo is 1, 2, 3. Practicing.